anybody have art class? Do you ever paint with paints in art class? Do you ever do that? Take paints and paint on pictures? Have you painted on pictures before? That was my favorite thing to do in art class. I love painting. Have you painted before? That's a lot of fun to do painting. I remember they would give me a sheet of paper and paints. And I would paint the blue sky, paint the hillsides, maybe a horse or a barn or something like that. That was always fun to do. Every once in a while, though, I would mess up. Sometimes when I was painting, I would still paint all over the place, and I would mess up. And sometimes the teacher would say, "You know what? I'm going to give you a brand new sheet of paper, and you can start again." Oh, that made me feel good. Because when I messed up, I really messed up. I got a brand new sheet of paper. I got to start again. Now, I wonder if God paints. I wonder if God paints. And you know what I thought? Maybe the sky is God's paper. And sometimes he paints it all blue, puts a big sun in it. Sometimes he paints it real cloudy with gray clouds. Sometimes it's all black filled with stars and a big moon. But sometimes he gets out all of his colors and he paints something in the sky using all these colors. Rainbow, that's right. He paints a rainbow. Now there's a story in the Bible that has a rainbow in it. Does anybody know the name of that story with the rainbow in it? You know?
Jesus.
That's usually the right answer. It's Noah's Ark. In that story, God said to Noah, there's going to be a great big flood coming. Like we had this week. We had a flood this week. God said, there's going to be a great big flood coming. I want you to build a great big boat. Put your family on the boat and all of the animals so that you can save the animals. And then all at once, once Noah got the animals on the boat, the rain began to fall, the waters began to rise, the boat lifted up on the water. And then after many, many days, the sun came back out, the boat went back down onto the ground, and the animals came out. And in the sky, God painted a rainbow. And he said to Noah, guess what, Noah? I'm never going to destroy the earth with water again. And you get to have a brand new start. And Noah and his family stepped out of the ark. And they had a brand new start. Just like when the teacher gave me a new sheet of paper to paint on. A brand new start. Rainbows remind us that God gives us a chance to begin again. So, if you make a mistake, if you mess up, sometimes all you have to do is say to God, "God, I'm sorry I made a mistake." Or if you made a mistake at home and your parents are upset with you, all you have to do is say, "Mom or Dad, I'm sorry I did that. Please forgive me." And God gives us a new start. We get forgiven and we get to start again. That's very important. Let's pray. Well, we thank you that the rainbow reminds us that you do give us a new start. We get to start again. Often we make mistakes, but we thank you for your forgiveness and that chance to start again. Be with these young people, Lord, as they continue to learn about you and to grow. We thank you in Jesus' name.